haven't discussed the Hartford game.
Yeah.
Which is always a big, it's a big game, I think, more for the local media because it's, you know, teacher versus pupil and all that kind of stuff. But, and you played, it was your first game at the Civic Center. Talk a little bit about the game, and this was a great play, just Maya's perseverance.
Yeah, the fact that there was no foul called there means that, whoops, we just missed him. Look, that great body control right there. It's just, sometimes you see stuff and look, and then she makes a great play like that.
Yeah.
You know, it's just, things are unexplainable sometimes.
Great play by Tina, and then, just tremendous pass.
Yeah. The games are just a reflection of,
wow,
you know, how hard these kids work in practice, and people want to make a big deal about, well, you're playing Hartford, you're doing this, you're doing that. So this isn't about who we're playing. You know, Kalena Green is...
She's on a roll right now.
Well, you know what? She's finally, for the first time in her... And she's been here longer than most anybody. Talk about 700 wins. I think she's been here for about 600 of them. This is the most aggressive I've ever seen her on a consistent basis.
Yeah, she's just in a zone offensively.
That's our newest shot blocker, Kelly Farris.
Oh, my gosh, she's had a block in every game.
Yeah, well, she's very, very athletic. People don't realize how athletic she is. So remember I talked about Megan Garland knowing what to do, the little things. And generally speaking, when Maya cuts and you throw it to her, you're going to get an assist.
I mean,
it's that simple. Now, when Tiffany Hayes is taking the ball to the basket, you should just go try to rebound because they're not going to be allowed to pass this from Tiffany. Because she knows she can finish. She's trying to get, and then she
kicks it out for
three.
I'm waiting for people to figure out that she's left-handed.
Well, she just went right that time and kicked it. So every once, you know, once a week or so, she'll go right. And there's another block shot.
Yeah.
Yeah. And she just has so much emotion on the floor.
I was going to say, her expression, I don't know if I've ever seen her smile.
Look at her.
Her expression never changes.
And she's not feeling good. You can tell how pale she is. Usually she's very, very, you know, tanned and colored. And right now she's just pale, as in ghostly. I asked her, I said, you're not feeling good, are you? She said, why? I said, you're just very pale. Well, you look at the numbers and you just say, it's hard to beat us when we're doing those things. Very hard. It's hard. I made this comment, maybe here. Maybe, I don't know where I made it. But these teams are not as bad as we make them look.
I've said that. I feel like a broken record. And I've said it a lot on the air during the games. It's your defense is just...
And I can't explain it.
UConn women's basketball on CPTV is made possible with support from our founding broadcast partners, Big Y World Class Markets, a family-owned and operated supermarket proudly serving their fellow neighbors, and Yankee Gas, delivering clean, efficient, safe, and reliable natural gas for home or business on the web at yankeegas.com, along with People's United Bank, a financial team committed to Connecticut for over 165 years. People's United Bank is proud to be the official bank partner of the UConn Division of Athletics.